If you do good here, I'll ship that suspension kit straight to Lucas.
Nice.
He gave up racing, like, completely. This is a kid who's raced his whole life, then nothing.
Like I said, he's busy.
Never stopped his old man. Roberto ran that garage, raised two kids on his own, and still won races every week. That's why I just race for fun. No point driving if you don't enjoy it.
Amen.
Now. stopping you is fear. Go! Tested, and this new suspension kit has found a good home. Now keep an eye on yourself. There's some high-class races coming up. I'll be in touch when you're ready.